Hey, what's going on? It's me again. Yesterday I said how to bend those S-locks and cut them. Well, caps are bent. We're going to put them on. And here's the S-lock I'm talking about there. See how it's bent there. Right. We bent the caps down so to make it fit with an angle on it. What we do is we screw this guide in, sides in. Slide the other one into the seam, and Bob's your uncle. We got a few on the other side happening there. That's Eve there. So, it's gonna look sharp. Take care. Ciao.